companies were formed by spin-offs last year. Shares of GoPro are getting a big boost from Red Bull, building Twitter, really becoming creative and trying to get more users onto its website.
But will it work?
Yes, we'll see.
Following the breaking news this morning, violent protests outside a Donald Trump rally. CNN's New Day starts right now.